It was dark. It was gritty. It was had a lot of great characters and complex plot twist and it had a hero, if you will, that was flawed and was trying to find redemption or is seeking redemption for something in his past, which is also quite classic film noir.